Just hit that guy's wing mirror on the van.